is 12 out. We have a touchscreen. Welcome to the Pirelli Pit Bunker, and this is really cool. Lots to talk about here. So let's check out some race facts. We're due for a checkered flag at around 5:45 here local time, which means 270 to 300 laps. So what does that look like in terms of a race strategy? Well, let's go back to 2017 and then bang over to Jamie Whincup to finish it off. When you look at your driver time, you're not allowed to do more than 4 hours and 40 minutes. And this is what we call the contenders. We've got a list of drivers along the bottom here who we think are starting to firm into race favourites. Pair that to what we've seen, say, in one of the Porsches.
Oh, thank you. I was going to ask you for that, Chad.
I've read your mind there, Johnny, haven't I?
I'm really interested to know that because they go long on fuel.
They did go long on fuel and they're looking quite similar. But you know what's cool about this? Check out the driving time for Dirk Werner. 179 minutes. How about 888? We'll quickly sneak in the 888 car just to show you how they're looking right now. Remember, Van Gisbergen did 2 stints, 90. Craig Lowndes, 1 stint, 98 minutes. Why is that important? When you go over to their driving stints, looks like that. What have we been saying? How similar is that to Maranello when they went bang, bang, bang? They're almost identical to what they did when they won the race here 2 years ago.
Love it. Love the Pirelli Pit Bunker, new addition to the coverage this year.
Opportunity now to assess where we are in terms of strategy. Slowly but surely, we're losing some. So car 2, Audi, gone. Car 22, that had Garth Tander in it, gone. Let's check out some stints and how this is starting to shape up. So if we check out the race leaders, that's what they're trying to do. Another stint, he started with 34, went to 38. He's just gone another one, just giving him about 100 laps in the car. And I'm pretty excited about this. Here is every year of GT running here at the 12 hour. Now, the record for most laps came in 2016. The Techno McLaren clocked 297 laps. Whincup up against the likes of Campbell when we get to the end of this race. It's 9 contenders. How many will we have in that last hour?